Honda had a lot to offer at the expo. They showcased not one, two, but four cars. Auto Expo saw the world premiere of the Honda Vision XS1, which is a study model of a new crossover utility vehicle. A seven-seater crossover will be based on the Vision XS1. Honda also officially unveiled the Mobilio. Mobilio is a seven-seater MPV by Honda. The car design looks quite modern and seems spacious enough for three rows of seats. It is expected to come with a 1.5-liter ID.Tech engine, country's new favorite diesel engine. Also showcased at the stall was the all-new Honda Jazz Off-Fit. This third-generation Honda Jazz will come to India this year itself. It will also come with a 1.5-liter diesel engine. Then hogging all the limelight was the NSX concept at the Honda stall. This next-generation sports car is a new dimension of driving pleasure, as Honda claims. The key technology in this is the Sport Hybrid all-wheel drive system. It features a midship-mounted direct injection V6 motor, a dual-clutch transmission and an electric motor for each of the front wheels. And last but not the least, the Accord Hybrid was also showcased. It features the Sport Hybrid iMMD, which is an intelligent multimodal drive. It uses three different engine modes. It uses battery power for start and low speed, uses gasoline engine to generate electricity to drive motor to propel the vehicle, and for higher speeds, the gasoline engine kicks in. These are all the cars displayed at the Honda Pavilion, but out of these, only two, that is the Jazz and Mobilio, will see the light of the day here in India.